Derek Stepan banks it ahead to right there is Trevor Daley to move it along for Kessel. He looks left side. And a shot. Score! Do you believe it? Jake Guentzel has scored his National Hockey League goal and his first shot, and there are his parents cheering him on. That's his dad on the left, Mike Guentzel, who is a coach for the University of Minnesota. What a way to start a career.
Well, ask Mario Lemieux about starting a career. First shift, first shot. Are you kidding me? Guentzel's on the board and his first shot and first shift in the National Hockey League.
Kessel down the wing for Malkin. Good save by Roger. Rebound, score! Oh no, he did it again. Unbelievable. This is just too much. And look at the reaction.
Well, Austin Matthews scored four, so don't stop now, Mr. Guentzel. We're halfway there.
Wow, Johnny on the spot, 2-0 Guentzel.